Who are these Olympians who rise to dare greatly and find strength in unity? Who are they who stand for virtue and victory? Whose struggle is their triumph? Are they just athletes, or are they something more?